Thank you. with all of the shoes that go with my boat. Big baggy boots on the funny river.
Thank you. you probably know, I have quite a few girls that work for me and help me at the different branches and organise these children and teach them all these wonderful dances you've seen here this afternoon. And I would like to introduce them to you and just make a small presentation to them, first of all on the children's behalf, and secondly another one on my behalf, to just show them the appreciation that I feel for them and to thank them for their cooperation throughout the year. We have a very busy year, as you can see, looking after your children and getting them ready to dance today and for other various things that we might dance at throughout the year. And it is a big job, and although we find the children very cooperative and they do as we tell them, as you can see now, that didn't take too long for over 100 children to assemble up there for me, but it does take a lot of work with the girls as well that do organise them. So I'd like to introduce them to you, first of all to Tracy Lewis, who I guess has been with you the longest. Tracy, if you could come onto the stage, please. And right up onto the front of the stage and take a nice bow. Thank you, I'm going to embarrass you beautifully. Thank you. And first of all,
down. And he only caused a moan.